So then the moms can come, but we don't have a boys so mommy won't get it.
All right, YouTube. Violet and I are about to go to daddy daughter dance, and we are ready. We are excited. Yeah. Violet looks so cute and so nice, and I think I look pretty dapper Dan myself. So we'll see how it goes, man. But this should be fun. I'm gonna get some video here, and then of course we're going to switch it to the cell phone. What you gotta say? How you feel?
I feel excited.
I'm fine. Okay. Oops, she got the hiccups. You know what they say, when you're nervous, you got the hiccups. So we'll see how this goes. We haven't done a daddy-daughter dance in a while. I'll make sure I attach this photo. This was our last photo we took doing a daddy-daughter dance. You guys are looking at it now. That was when she was like 3 years old. So here we go, what, four years later? Almost five? Yes.
Four, because I'm seven.
So almost, yeah, four because she's seven, but almost five. So it's definitely been a while, man. But these are cute things, you know, especially as parents and father to do, man. Definitely to build that time and that bond and stuff. Can you stop breathing like a rhino out of Africa?
Sorry.
But yeah, so that's super dope. Always busy, always working, so you know, take that break, take that time out to get a little hour in. What we're really about to see is this little girl's dance moves. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna be on a dance floor dancing. I'm excited to see Violet's dance moves. What kind of moves you about to do?
Down.
You don't know? No?
Maybe just a twirl.
Okay, maybe just a twirl. Well, if you twirling, I'm twirling. We gonna be some twirling, girling, furlings. We're gonna have a good time. Oh, okay. Alright, we're not gonna let Violet show y'all all the dance moves just yet. We're not gonna let her show y'all all the dance moves just yet, man. But we're about to have a blast. Good little thing to do on Friday night. Let's see who got the best dance moves. Let me know in the comment below. I know grandma watching. This is gonna go on YouTube, so all the family watching. How y'all think we look? We're doing our thing, man. How y'all think we look? I want to know from y'all. You know what I'm saying? I feel good. Look good. You know what I'm saying? About to go up there and do our thing. We might be the best dressed. I think we will be the best dressed daddy daughter out there, man. We're going to be killing the thing, right? I think we'll look like really nice.
Yes.
You know, she got a little pink in hers. I got a little pink in mine. Yeah, this is where it's at. So I know I said I was going 5 minutes ago. Y'all know I like to talk, and I can sit here talking all day because I never get to vlog on this channel much. So we got to post something.
I'm trying to convince Violet to go dance. Don't worry about the camera.
Violet don't want to dance, y'all. She's nervous. Look at everybody else. Everyone else is dancing except her. Violet finessed me to get this. I told myself I wasn't buying anything, and look what this girl did. All right, come on. I guess you wait somewhere. We'll see. They'll come grab you.
I love cheetahs.
Now, what is the name of this cheetah gonna be?
I think I should
I don't know. That's up to you.
I'm trying to figure it out because I don't want him.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. What does courage mean? We gotta come up with a good name. We gotta think about, like, I don't know. Tonight we had the daddy-daughter dance. I don't know, you know. Could name it after me or something. I don't know. Yeah.
I'm gonna name it after my teammate, Marie.
Okay.
Sorry, you didn't.
I tried. Okay.
Good job.
Oh wow, that's awesome.
That's really cool, right?